1951. And by 1974, they no longer sold lighters as seen in this correspondence letter. The other thing that makes the lighter special, it's a picture frame. And when I found it, this photo was already in it. Who is this? Is it a stock photo that came with it? Or a photo someone put in after buying this? Is it possibly the childhood photo of the man we dubbed Frank or George from this Zippo we found a long time ago